I'll be with you in a minute. I'll be with you in a minute.
Hello, how may I help you?
What do you sell here?
Mostly potions for heroic adventurers like yourselves. I also have recipes for customers who like to craft their own. And ingredients too. Even rare flowers from the Badlands. Come back anytime. I'm almost always open.
Welcome to Gorim's Emporium.
What do you have to sell?
Everything you'll need for going out there into the Badlands. Food, ropes, torches, and of course, armor and weapons. I also have some other stock like remedies and antitoxins. That can come in handy.
Ever heard of deep spiders?
Are you Gorim?
That's me, the one and only.
Deputies, a word if you please.
So famous already, I love it.
You were in there too. Are you a member of the council?
I'm Annie Bagmorda, quartermaster of the Scavengers Guild. We don't have a seat in there, but they all know exploring the Badlands without us would be a bad idea. That's why you should stop by our headquarters downtown. You'll need our services, I'm sure.
Is that compulsory?
No. But you'll find our services useful. Everyone does. Did Lord Karan not tell you?
No, he pretty much stuck to giving orders.
Oh, right. Anyway, we offer plenty of help and advice to beginners like you.
We are grown-ups, you know. At least most of us are.
Of course you are. Well, good luck.
Scavengers, eh? I never knew if they were legit or not.
They're tough, these scavengers. Fearless.
I'd rather visit the temple, honestly.
So what do you think? Should we check out their headquarters?
It's not far, but...
I've had enough talking. Let's go kill some monsters.
If there's business to be done, we can't afford not to.
Welcome to Gorim's Emporium.
Clear skies, citizens. It's an honor.
I'm busy. Come back later.
You came.
You piqued our curiosity. So, what exactly do you have to offer?
You don't know.
What kind of help do you offer to people like us?
Simple. Now, people like you typically carry out missions for the Council. In the marches, even in the Badlands. Sometimes far away, like Captain Merrin.
Who's Captain Merrin?
You really must be new. She's one of yours. Senior deputy of the council. Anyway, you trek out to some old ruin in the Badlands, kill a bunch of orcs. Well, you're still a bit green, so let's say goblins.
Ouch, you're hurting our feelings.
Orcs will hurt much more than your feelings, believe me. And stop interrupting, it's rude. So let's say you find yourself with a whole load of rusty swords, leather armour, shields, too much for you to lug back here.
Oh, so we're puny as well as green. Thanks so much.
So instead, you brave heroes just clear the place of monsters and draw us a nice clean map. Then we take our carts and pick up every piece of junk. We bring it back, we sell it, and we split the profits with you. We move the stuff, you go off to kill more bad things. Everybody wins.
For a percentage, of course.
What? You could never carry it all anyway. Not in your little backpacks.
Do you sell healing potions?
No, we don't. There's a shop for that.
Well, thank you. I guess that's it for us.
Fine. Feel free to visit us any time. Or drop into any scavenger camp.
Are there others?
Anywhere we can settle. By the way, if you find Captain Henrik, tell him we're still interested.
In what?
In getting our people to Kaer Lem. The outpost is perfect for us. Close to the Badlands, with plenty of space for our camp.
Right. We'll tell him if we find him.
That would be appreciated. The more you do for us, the more we do for you.
Oh, so this business relationship can get better.
And I hope it will, friend.
I guess we'll see you around then.
Sure. Good luck out there. And don't forget, in the Badlands, always keep your eyes open.
Clear skies, my friends.
That's a view.
Sun on your face, travelers.
Balance and harmony, Chaplain.
Fair weather, faithful one.
We do require your services.
Clear skies, my friends.
Clear skies, adventurers.
Thank you. We need to go.
Stay in the light, adventurers.
Maraike, Abiu, Klaipe.
No quarter given. This is destiny.
You can't win!
Didn't get me. Arcana Evil Malmis. Run while you can.
So that's Kaer Lem.
We're almost there. It's just up the hill.
It's a little too quiet, don't you think?
Evo!
You should have yielded.
Take it off!
Impressive move, my friend.
Thank you.
should have fled.
Where did those goblins come from?
Some hole in the mountain, I guess.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Where's the garrison? Dead or run away?
Look, that tower, that's insane.
Courtesy of the Cataclysm. The marches are full of stuff like this. The Badlands are worse.
Anyway, we have a mission. Let's check the fortifications.
That's impressive.
Thank you. There's definitely been fighting here.
Why did we take this job again? Oh yes, these lovely council badges.
This is no time for jokes.
Right. Whoever did this could still be around, and we don't want them hearing us.
We should look for survivors. 50 people can't just vanish.
What the heck was that?
Someone's hiding inside the tower.
It's a trap. The goblins killed everyone, and now it's our turn.
Or they're the survivors, and they're being cautious. We need to get up to that door.
If they slaughtered the garrison, they'll pay.
Back off! No closer!
Who's there? We're not letting you in!
And we're not coming out!
Is Captain Henrik there? We need to talk to him.
Don't you dare speak his name, you filthy bastard!
Don't talk to them!
They'll cast a spell on you!
Don't touch me!
Lost their minds, the lot of them. Let's get to the door. Maybe if they can see us up close, we can show them our council badges.
What's this?
I think it was a minor gate. At its height, the Manaclon Empire had countless gates like this to magically travel through the Empire.
I don't suppose it still works.
Some say there are still functioning gates.
And this plaque? Any value?
Maybe. The Tower of Knowledge? Why not? What do you think?
Maybe a dwarf could tell you about stone. I guess it's a good stone.
Well, that was enlightening.
Wait, I'm seeing a trap.
Huh?
doomed.
Run while you can.
We prevail!
Again, harder!
Arcana Evil! Mummies! You cannot defeat me.
Hold it. I see a trap.
You damn Sorax.
Sorax?
Did they say Sorax?
You can't be serious. Sorax are a legend for scaring children.
You bastards took the captain, but you won't take us.
Don't talk to them.
We're deputies of the council, sent by Protector Lyra Keen.
They do have council badges.
Sure, of course they do. Looted from whose corpse?
Open the damn door. There are only four of them.
No! I said no!
Thank you for letting us in.
Don't thank me.
So, you really believe you were attacked by Sorax?
Man-sized lizards who speak?
Oh yeah,
they're real.
But we found no corpses, nothing.
We know. They took all the bodies, ours and theirs, so no one can prove they exist.
No proof. That's kind of awkward.
You won't laugh when they come back.
We got here without trouble.
Then they let you in. And now you're trapped with us.
Why would they do that?
How should I know? They're Sorax.
Are you in charge here?
Lieutenant Beryl Stonebeard. Second in command. After Captain Henrik.
We'd like to talk to everyone here, if that's all right.
As long as you don't try anything clever. We're good.